A new effort to catch a killer. There's a bigger reward tonight.
And for the first time, the husband of the woman murdered speaks out. KMBC 9's Marcus Moore reports from Harrisonville.
Here at police headquarters in downtown Harrisonville, investigators are hoping that increased reward will perhaps lead to an arrest in this case. Meanwhile, we're learning more about Kara Roberts from her husband, who for the very first time is speaking out publicly about his wife since her murder.
These were both on her birthday.
They are the lasting memories Jeff Roberts has of Kara. His wife of 4 years loved NASCAR and became an even bigger fan of NASCAR driver Clint Bowyer when she took this photo with him at the Legends in KCK. It was her birthday. They were happier times for Roberts, but now...
Horrible. I mean, there's no way to explain it.
That is the only way Roberts can explain the time that's passed since his wife was murdered. On November 5th, he came home from work to find her shot to death in their bathroom.
I know obviously what happened, but it just doesn't make sense. I don't know how to act or feel.
After chasing down more than 100 leads, police have yet to crack the case. There were no signs of forced entry into Roberts' Harrisonville home, and nothing appeared to have been stolen. What police think it says about the killer?
Probably somebody she knew. Or somebody she felt comfortable around.
But right now, there's no way to know for sure, and the pain continues for Roberts.
I close my eyes. That's what all I think about. I wake up. That's all I think about, and... We had a future plan together, and obviously that's not there now.
And I was talking to the police chief here in Harrisonville, and he is hopeful that they will get some forensic tests, test results back sometime soon on this case. He's certain that that will shed some more light as they investigate this gruesome murder. Reporting from Harrisonville, I'm Marcus Moore, KMBC 9 News.
Marcus, thank you. And the reward for information in the case now stands at $11,000. The money added to the reward was donated by Cass County Regional Medical Center, where Kara Roberts' father is a longtime employee. Call the Crime Stoppers tips hotline if you think you can help.